Well, hello and welcome back. After our debacle with Iceland, I thought we would move a little bit more southbound to the Canary Islands. So we're going to play as Sheikh Guanareme of Canarias. We're 36 years old. We are chaste, cynical, and also callous, but we do have an heir, so this might actually work out. Let's jump in. Boom. We have no lifestyle chosen, and we are pretty useless apart from intrigue. Not bad. So we will go for the This guy seems to be a bit of a temptation artist. We don't need any more children, so we don't need fertility. So we're gonna go with my favorite, the skullduggery focus. We are also not married, and that is a bit of a problem. And again, we're gonna have to find a whole lot more concubines. I'm actually pretty content with being single. But then again, we need the bonuses. Lots of lowborn. I know, why don't we try some prestige gain? Also, that didn't change much. Well, yalla. She's lazy, she's stubborn, she's also chaste, so again, we don't need any more children, so we'll just marry yalla. Let's take a look at the council. Our Hogan likes us, sort of. It's very good, though. We have a chancellor, we have the steward, Aladdin. We actually have Aladdin as our steward. We also have a marshal who's alright, and then a spymaster who's basically useless. What else can we do? We can create the Duchy of Canarias. But we can't because we don't have enough gold. Our son can marry. Now we need some sort of a sum of all skills thing. Ndoye. It's a good thing we didn't take her. But she's also sadistic, ambitious, and shy. Lurpu is sadistic, cynical, and impatient. And Hale. Well, we're gonna have to go with the intelligent sadist. And lose some prestige, but there we go. Oh, we can declare wars. We can declare war against this guy of Tamazna. They are inferior to us, and that works out very well for my part. But we need to check out the military, and as usual, the first episode will be, well, you know, setting up, etc., etc. We have some levies, we have 5 champions, and they are all absolutely atrocious. But we have quite a bit of an army. And this guy has no friends. But he is a desert warrior, and he's a brilliant strategist, and he's gallant, and he's got good prowess. And we have absolutely none of those things. But I think we need some better champions. So we will send the herald. Wow, we've married a witch. Look at this prowess! Chieftess, a legendary blade master. You are going to be our champion. So women cannot command armies. You learn something new every day. So we will force Ailal, a Naber, a tough soldier, and an unyielding defender. Well, again, slim pickings, we're gonna have to take him. Sekla, aggressive attacker. This is actually looking quite... This is looking very good. So now let's see if we, with our champions, can take this man. We need a commander. We need a commander, and we will command the army ourselves. We will march on the capital, as we always do. As my eyes meet Ndoye's, now this guy is chaste, but he still wants to sleep with our son's wife. No, we need piety. It could be useful. My contacts have sent me a tome written in some strange code. Yes, why not? Boom. Now we can try to take the army. And we will. Oh, a daughter. That's fine, but we have a bigger problem right now. Nah, I don't care. Boom. That's 100%. We won our first victory. So the Canary Islands have now expanded. What is going on here? Someone has already started a holy war against us. But we will win. We are already ill. Come on. We need a court physician. I miss Svanhildr. Wow, this is a very intelligent woman. That's also a very intelligent woman. I will take Adila. Because she's also a diplomat. A risky treatment. Oh, we have another Svanhildr. And so we will chastise her.
I've been corresponding with...
Right, so this young child has been corresponding and he's unhappy. Well, that's fine. Go work with some crayons. This is very stressful. My spymaster was in grave news. Someone is planning to kill me. Oh dear. My old self. Oh, fine. We're all good again. This is extremely intense and is a lot more stressful than playing as Iceland. We will deal with all of this as soon as we want. Are you seriously trying to take my home base? And why are you not even retreating to your own home? We won. No titles change hands, that's fine. We get some prestige, we get some gold. That's fine, we get gold and prestige. Now we can finally chill out for a bit. What was the point in being a seducer if we're basically chased? So we're above our domain limit. It's fine, we will give some to our son. Becomes independent. Oh no. We're gonna have to create... Which we can't because we don't have enough gold yet. Oh dear. A rival is a special relation indicating lifelong resentment, if not hatred. Rivals who are truly... Oh, we have our rival. We have our rival. We can execute her. We lose 40 stress. We gain under 50 prestige. Why the hell not? Goodbye, rival. We can also ransom this kid for 10 gold. Yes, we will. And we can also ransom this man for 30 gold. We will do that too. And therefore... We can create the Duchy of Canarias. Anyway, we have too few spouses, so we're not gaining enough piety. Some powerful vassal expects a position. Who is it? I don't know. What can you do? Nothing. We can declare wars, yes, but we have few champions. We can't do anything about that right now. Oh, he's a trained healer. We can recruit him. We can appoint him as court physician. We can also demand his conversion. Can we grant a title? Yes, to our son. We can grant several titles to our son, but we will give him the Sheikhdom of Asfi, and he becomes our vassal, and all is well. We may as well find some more spouses. We have someone here who is quick. We'll take Safiatu and Muzu. Excellent, excellent, and excellent. So now we get a lot more piety. We also get prestige, and we're also getting a lot of gold. So this isn't actually looking too bad. Hello. We can declare war on this little kid and take the rest of Tamazna. That wouldn't be too bad. So just to prepare, we'll put a rally point there. Declare war on little child. Rally and march on the capital. And win. And win again. Wait, what? Maybe he found out that she had the odds for me. Boom. And we captured this guy. His demands, so be it. Canary Islands have now... Shake, oh no. Not feeling well for some. Our son has poisoned us because, but we turned her down. It's not our fault. He still likes us, and yet he wants to poison us. And again, we are above our domain limits, so we're gonna have to grant our son another title. That all looks very good to me. He doesn't need a guardian. All of this is not very interesting, but we can declare war against that guy. And we can also declare war against this guy, but they're superior. But that doesn't matter because we can actually build our military up a bit. We've got camels. That's not bad. Unraised maintenance. Huh. They counter archers. What else have we got? We've got pikemen, we've got bowmen, we got camera. Well, anyway. Next episode, what we'll do is basically see what we can, well, do. Because we are a very small island nation this time. I mean, this time we don't have all of Iceland to start off with. So I will see you then. And thank you very, very much for watching.